Well, I'm Juan Figueroa, and I'm running for governor because I think Connecticut needs a new direction. And when I talk about a new direction, you know what I'm talking about? It's the fact that we have had no direction over the last few years from the executive, and we need really a platform that can really turn the economy around, turn jobs around, where we need a governor that can really bridge the divide. And when I'm talking about bridging the divide, it's the bridging the divide with the small business person. Make sure that small business person has a voice in this administration, whether it's the healthcare issue, whether it's the issues of lack of credit, whatever the case may be, we need a governor who can reach out, get people engaged. The economy, job creation is the central theme of my campaign, as it is for everyone else for obvious reasons. But let me say this, Connecticut has the potential. We have, I believe, the human capital. I think we have the innovation. We just have to make sure that our state government is organized in such a way that can give the kind of resources, but most importantly, that you bring people in and that the spirit that has gotten us here as a state can live on to this next coming century. I believe we have that, and as a governor, I think that I can put the kind of team together that will get us in this new direction.